What if you can now discover influencers by simply describing the content you want to see? Let's say a female footballer who also really likes cats. Well, you can now do that quicker than Ronaldo scoring a free kick. This is because Modash has come up with an AI search feature that literally blows everything else out of the water. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how this new AI search feature works and how you can easily discover influencers using AI. But first, what is AI search? AI search lets you describe the kind of content you want to find in your own words. So instead of relying on captions and bios, it looks at what's actually inside the content, like images and videos themselves, to match you with the right creators. So for example, imagine you're looking for content featuring a woman wearing a 1920s vintage outfit. Until now, that would have been really tough to find. Chances are, details like that wouldn't show up in bios, hashtags, or captions. So AI search will analyze what's inside the content and not just the text, and find creators who match that exact vibe. Secondly, why use AI search? Well, until now, creator search has depended on bios, hashtags, and captions, which often leads to great creators being missed out. This is simply because their bios aren't fully optimized. So with AI search, you can now finally find the right creators by analyzing their actual content, even if their bios aren't fully filled out. So this makes it possible to discover creators in highly specific niches you would have otherwise missed. Okay, let's now go through how to create your own AI search in Modash. AI search works best when you focus on describing what you want to see in the content, instead of trying to describe the creator's overall vibe. So think what's in the post and not who the person is. The more visual, the better the match. So let's say I was working for a hair brand who wanted to find creators with pink hair. Now, this is something that's very niche and hard to find if you're trying to search for those creators by manually scrolling through your feed. That would take ages. So therefore, I'm gonna write something like women who have pink hair. Now, I'm not gonna write something like women who have pink hair with 200,000 followers, because we do have filters for that, which I'll show you in a moment. But once you hit search, you'll see a list of creator profiles ready and waiting. Now, you can refine your results using filters like follower count, engagement rates, and location, so you're only seeing the most relevant creators for your campaign. So here, I'm gonna refine the follower count, and under location, I'm gonna select United Kingdom and the United States to narrow down my search. Let's try another example. So this time I'm searching for people who are interested in horse riding. So what I'll do, I'll just type that into the search bar. And if I wanna narrow it down even further, I can use filters like setting a follower range, selecting a few European countries, and choosing female under the gender filter. And there we go. A list of profiles that match our criteria exactly. Now, when you do find a creator you're interested in, you can check out all their key metrics like engagement rate, audience demographics, and past content. And from there, you can either unlock their email to reach out directly, or you can save them to a list and then come back to them later. I am so intrigued. I'm gonna try some more. Man with ginger beard. That's a lot of men with ginger beards. A woman with facial piercings. Yep, lots of metal there. Man fishing. Yep, lots of men with fish. I hate fish. And there you have it, another powerful tool in your influencer discovery toolkit. And in my opinion, the AI search makes it easier than ever to uncover niche creators who genuinely align with your brand. If you also want to check out 10 other ways to find niche creators, you can check out one of our previous videos. I've left a link down in the description. And if you want to try out the AI search for yourself, you can do so for free by using Modash's 14-day free trial. I'll leave a link down in the description. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.